A variety of machine learning algorithms can be used for intrusion detection. These include Bayesian networks. Bayesian networks encode the conditional probabilities among observed events. For example, how likely an email is sent by a user if the current time is 2 a.m. If a low probability activity takes place, it is an anomaly. Markov models. A Markov model is a set of states that are connected by transitional probabilities. For example, Markov models can be used to model legitimate website names because the transitional probabilities from one letter to the next should be similar to that of real dictionary words because users need to type the website names. On the other hand, a randomly spelled website name is anomalous and may be used by botnets for CNC or command control because bots don't have to type the website names. Neural networks. A neural network simulates how human brain perform reasoning and learning. They are one of the most powerful machine learning approaches. Clustering and outlier detection. Clustering groups the observed data into clusters based on some similarity or distance measure, and then identify subsequently observed data as either belonging to a cluster or as an outlier. For example, traffic from the internal network to the company's internal web server have common characteristics that can be grouped into clusters based on the web pages visited. On the other hand, an attack may access data on the web server that's rarely visited, which makes it an outlier.